night dinners?
Oh, Poppy, I came in early.
Oh, baby. Call me Mama. Everybody calls me Mama. Did you meet the other girls yet?
Oh, that one threw a cigarette at me. Bye. Okay.
Don't worry, baby. They're harmless. Any moment, right where you are now.
So, what do you guys like around here? I mean, should I work on some kind of accent? Or character backstory? I see my dance alter ego as Hungarian.
My little actress! Just relax. At the Venus, there's only one thing to remember.
Thank you.
bras?
No, I don't have a... I used to run a confectionery shop in Hamburg. Homemade candies and little chocolates.
Why are they there, France?
France! Who's the journalist looking at? I should go.
You're a good guy, France.
I don't know, Jakeith. I'm not really a boy band kind of guy. I don't usually wear epaulettes. This isn't just any boy band, this is Street Boys! With a Z! And you're its lead singer. Joshy J. Joshy J?
Yeah.
What happened to Wolfgang von Colt?
It's too ethnic. Now we have a tiger beat shoot at 4. And at 6, we're at the label to go over concepts for the nationwide mall tour.
Mall tour?
Yeah.
Jakeith, come on, man. You know I want to rock.
No! You were there. You saw the rock didn't work, so you're my street boy now.
I think I forgot something at my apartment.
Well, don't forget! Tiger beat at 4.
Yeah. How can I forget?
You showed some great moves in there.
Thanks.
Yeah, well, I know great moves. I produce over at Orion Pictures. That's my beach house. I gotta say, I see in you a real Molly Ringwald quality.
You got that from a 2-for-1 lap dance?
Well, I'm really good at my job. Think about it.
I wanna rock.
Let it go.
Jesus, what did you...
No, I'm sorry.
True? Hi. How are you?
Me? Good. I'm good.
Good. You?
Good. Good. Great, actually.
Really? Mm-hmm. The acting? That's been going well, huh?
Oh, yeah. I was actually just meeting with a pretty big producer over at Orion Pictures. I think it could really lead to something.
That's great. Take care of yourself, Sherry.
But wait, what about you? Your music?
Yeah, I got a new band. Street Boys. It's gonna be huge. We got a Tiger Beat shoot and everything.
Tiger Beat? That's a departure from the rock, isn't it?
Yeah. I guess people change their minds sometimes, you know, about things. People they like. Wine coolers.
Hold on, you're mad at me?
Yeah, okay, I think I'm entitled.
If you remember correctly, you're the one who turned your back on me the minute I was fired.
Really?
Buddy, it took me a long time to get over
you. I turned my back on you? You're the one who... Stacy Jacks.
You said we were just friends, you know? Just drinking wine coolers?
I never said that.
Yeah, actually you did.
Sherry, maybe give it a listen. It's about you.
I'm scared.
No, it's good stuff.
I'm a stripper! exotic dancer. Stripper at the Venus Club.
My manager dressed me like this. That's the first demo tape anyone's ever taken off my hands. So I better go.
Drew? For whatever it's worth. Street Boys or whatever. I thought you made a really hot rocker. You were so stupid.
Why'd you say friends?
He wrote me a song.
She was crazy about me. This...
I don't wanna hear about it anymore. It's a shame.
anymore.
Oh, there's a fire in my heart, a pounding in my brain. It's driving me crazy.
We don't need to talk about it anymore. Yesterday is just a memory. Can we close the door?
I just made one mistake,
and I didn't know what to say.
When you called me
trying to get the dances.
You don't have enough money.
Looks like you do.
Mama, I'm not dancing for him.
Sherry, baby, this is one of those where I would say you might want to suck it up.
Mama, I can't.
Sherry, sometimes it is work. Just put on a sexy face for two songs, and you got rent for the next 2 months. Oh, come on, baby, acting, right? And you, no touching. Be respectful. Misty will show you to the champagne room.
Let's get this over with.
Why do you have so many names?
Then you're a real tough
call me, Papa. The wrecking ball comes, Mr. Bourban. Come on up! This or without you sitting down.
That's the last of it. Except for, you know, absolutely everything on this entire fucking wall. Shit on that wall's gotta go too. Have you dudes been here the whole fucking time? Gotta be cleared out. Shit. I need some more bubble wrap.
Lonnie, what are you doing with the Fog Master 5000?
I thought you might want something to remember that. I thought you might want something to remember me by.
You'll be okay, I put in some calls.
I'm not worried about that, it's just...
I can't fight this feeling anymore. I say there is no reason for my fear.
You too?
Oh yeah.
Cause I feel so secure when we're together. Give my life direction.
You make everything so
clear. And even as I wander, I'm keeping you in sight.
You're a candle in the window on a cold dark winter's night.
I'm getting closer than I ever thought I
conscious about that war.
This, all of it, it's just not who I came out here to be. Oh, I used to be happy. I used to make people happy. Twice, I lost the only person who ever looked at me like I was a star. Or at least could be.
Did I ever tell you about Maxine Diamond Sugar?
Who?
Well, before all this, I came out here just like you. A soul singer, the new disco diva, Maxine Diamond. And I was good. I even sang back up on a couple of big records. And I tell you, the sweetest memory I got is still with Mr. Edgar Calhoun. April 14th, 1975.
Oh, Edgar.
High school sweetheart. April 14th, I had a man tell me he loved me. Really loved me. A dozen years go by, and I haven't felt anything like that since.
Then why did you leave him?
I don't know. Suppose back then, being adored by one person just didn't seem to be enough. I didn't know that I was chasing after something that wasn't real. Now my heart was with Edgar, but my head, we both lie silent and still in the dead of the night. Although we both lie close together, we feel miles apart inside.
Was it something I said or something I did? Did my words not come out right? Though I tried not to hurt you, though I tried.
Girl, I guess that's why they say every rose has its thorn, just like every night has its dawn, just like every cowboy sings a sad, sad song.
Every rose has its thorn.
Josh and Jane, where the hell are you? Did you forget about Tiger Meat? Tiger Meat! Get your ass down here in 10 minutes and your name will be dirt in this town. Do you hear me? D-R-T, dirt.
I listen to a favorite song playing on the radio. Hear the teacher say love's a game of easy come and easy go. And I wonder, does he know? Has it ever felt like this?
I know. You'd be here right now. Could have let you know somehow.
It's every rose has its song. Just like every night has its dawn. Just like every cowboy sings a sad, sad song.
If I know what to say instead of making music.
And now I'm hearing mouse without a news that I never meant that much to you.
To hear that tears me up inside.
Yeah,
to see you cut me like I'm not by your side.
Every rose.
so.
Amberg, here you come.
Oh.
Look, my papa has the police coming back with orders to arrest all of you. And he's serious.
I'm sending everyone home. And while I'm stepping it up and taking real action, a little demonstration from the old days.
Regina, I think I know.
I know. You should go. Power.
To the proletariat. Yes. Oh.
I'm off. See you on the other side. Let's do this!
Hey, someone order a pizza?
Oh, that must be Candy's. Candy! Come on out here, get this here pizza, girl!
What?
Guy. Oh, she was right. You are a cutie.
I think you have me mistaken with Stacy Jacks.
Well, I guess you didn't stick around to see her knock him out.
Yeah, right. Like I believe she knocked out Stacy Jacks.
You don't have to believe me. Look, I made her dance. Wish I hadn't, but I did. She really loves you, kid.
No shit. Well, can I talk to her?
Oh, she's gone, baby. Midnight train. But hey, take care of yourself, kid.
Regina! I can't leave without saying it. Regina! Where'd she go?
Offer her ultimate protest. Who knows?
I wanted to tell her that I love her.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought you were gay.
What?
We all did. Took bets.
Yeah, but that was up to like a lot.
No, I'm not gay. I just... German!
It's Marion!
Dude, come on, Marion, what's this old street here?
Oopsies!
What's going on, dude?
Damn! Lonnie, what are you doing here, man?
I'm not just a sound guy, Drew. I'm also the narrator. A dramatic conjurer.
I don't get it.
Rock of Ages. It's a musical you're in. It's not important. What is important is your happiness, kid.
Dramatic conjurer. You telling me you're the one that took away my dream? And my girl, trapped on them both, put me in a freaking boy band.
Actually, the book writer did. I just conjured.
Dude. I didn't get one freaking thing I wanted.
My eye.
B-O-O-H-O-O. You think I got everything in life exactly how I wanted it? Think anyone in this building did? I wanted to explore deep and thoughtful theater with complex characters and a challenging plot.
Instead, I got hired to narrate a show with poop jokes and white snake songs.
Are you happy?
Hells yeah, I'm happy. I love white snake. Wow! Party with Sammy Hagar!
Yo! Oh,
and Cece DeVille of Poison! And Debbie Gibson!
I think it's Deborah now.
Whatever. Say we didn't give you one thing you wanted. You wanted a girl. I put you on top of the Hollywood Hills with a 4-pack of wine coolers. Take responsibility. Now, you want something, you can't just wish for.
Yeah, I know.
So, screw the writer!
Time to make your own destiny.
What's really gonna make you happy?
cherry.
It ain't midnight yet!
Cherry!
Thank you, Papa!
Oh, Jenna! Believe me, might need a place for a bon voyage party.
I hear a place might be reopening.
Wait a minute, is this me?
Lonnie!
What?
Go get the Fog Master 5000.
Dead.
some hard living. Damn you, Alan Parsons Project! As for the shop, he left that to me. I made sure his legacy lives on. And then there's Drew and Sherry. As you can see, it looks like they found love in place of fame. Living in Glendale now, I believe. You know, they're the perfect illustration that sometimes on the strip, the dreams that you come in with may not be the dreams that you leave with. But hey, they still rock!
Yeah. German anymore. I'm not German, I'm just gay.
And I'm just going to trouble you for a few more moments because I'd like to tell you about a little thing called Broadway Cares Equity Fights AIDS, which is an incredible organization that helps actors living with HIV and AIDS, helps them find shelter, food, medicine, anything they really need, as well as benefiting the Phyllis Newman's Women's Health Initiative, which helps women living with breast and cervical cancer. And twice a year, the Broadway community gets together to help raise money for these amazing organizations, and there will be actors from the Broadway Company of Rock of Ages, yeah, in the house as you exit in the lobby with buckets to collect your donations. You can give us cash, credit cards, gold bonds, jewelry, children, anything you'd like to leave with us. We will happily accept it. There is no amount too small or too grande. Because it's my last name and it drinks at Starbucks. If you'd like something in return for your donation, we are selling signed playbills, signed posters, shot glasses, drumsticks, all sorts of useful things for your everyday life that you can use for whatever in your suit. But if that isn't enough for you, we have a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity coming for you this evening. Please, you can bid on this gorgeous camel toe t-shirt! Yes! Give it up for Tessa, she can shake it for you all night long. Yeah, yeah. Well, tonight, you may win this t-shirt. And then you can come up onto stage, and I will sign it, and then we will take a selfie together on the Rock of Ages stage. So that's really cool. So you should bid a lot of money, right? Yeah. Right? Don't you think so?
Yes.
Great, awesome. So let's start the bidding off tonight. Do I hear $50 for this amazing camel toe t-shirt? $50. What, huh? $50, right over here, yay! What'd you say? No, same person again? Constantine is not a bid. Okay, $50 over here. So I have $75. Come on, what's the last? I'll come sign. You can come up and say $75. Yes, great. $100. You got $100? It's a great, great organization, BCFA. $100. $100. Yes, $150. Do I want 50? Come on, we have a little nice circle of love going over here. This side, wake up, come on. How about you, about $200? Yes, awesome. Hey, you gotta work. She was smart. She was like, I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna do a silent sweet bidder at the end. You gotta get it, girl. $200 going, you messed my head. I'm gonna swing that about, I'm missing that about anybody. Anybody? 200, 225? 200 going once? 200 going twice? Sold for $200! Thank you so much. Thank you so much.